SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off automatic music downloads on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often purchase music from the iTunes store on your iPhone, and you're finding that the songs that you purchase are downloading to your device, then you may wish to stop this. Since a lot of people use streaming options for listening to music on their device, and since storage is such a premium, then the ability to save some space for songs that you don't need to download to your phone can be handy. So if you would like to stop your music downloads from downloading automatically, then you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Music option from this menu. And then you can scroll down to the Download section, where you're going to look for the Automatic Downloads option here. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of that, and this will prevent the music that you purchase in iTunes from downloading to your device automatically.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.